Why so serious? 2019 Jeep Cherokee gets a sober new face and turbo option. Jeep's facelifted Cherokee arrived at NAIAS boasting several improvements over its predecessor, both technical as well as visual. Starting off with what we can see, easily noticeable is the updated model's less quirky front fascia. The old car had those controversial dual headlights, whereas now, the design is more conventional and easier on the eye, albeit less special. In fact, we'll just say that if you like the Jeep Compass front end, the 2019 Cherokee will likely remind you of the former styling, although the Cherokee's bi-LED headlights are a little thinner and more stretched out. At the other end, the taillights include a signature red feature light, while the redesigned liftgate comes with an integrated light bar. The liftgate also has a hands-free feature, where you can open it by making a kicking motion underneath the bumper. Thanks to its all-new 2.0-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine, the 2019 Cherokee can look forward to some very competitive fuel economy figures. This engine delivers 270 horsepower and 295 pound-feet, 400 newton-meters, of torque and should prove more capable than the 3.2-liter Pentastar V6, with its 271 horsepower and 239 pound-feet, 324 newton-meters, of torque. The least powerful engine available on the new Cherokee is a 2.4-liter unit 180 horsepower and 170 pound-feet, 230 newton-meters. The 2.0-liter turbo also comes with direct injection, stop-start tech and a lightweight construction for improved efficiency. Inside, the 2019 Cherokee's Uconnect system is now in its fourth generation and it includes Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, plus a choice of 7 inches or 8.4 inches touchscreen displays with pinch and zoom capability. According to Jeep, the Cherokee also has over 80 available advanced safety features,